5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Hey guys, so
day 2.
Wow.
What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. That's the motto. So, yeah, this is the view.
Angelina Cam. I'm so excited. Okay. Guys, I love Fenty being vegan. I peeped this. Fresh juicery.
Wait, what flavor is the... Tell them the flavor.
Okay, I got matcha. Oh, wow, this angle is great. I got matcha and strawberry. It's vegan.
It's a Buddha. Take 4.
Total Eclipse of the Heart by Bonnie Tyler.
Quiet on set.
Turn it on. Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming around. Every now and then I get a little bit listening in the sound of my tears. Every now and then I get a little bit nervous at the best of all the years I've gone by. Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, then I look and see you in your eyes. Every now and then I fall apart. Every now and then I fall apart. Every now and then I get a little bit restless and I dream of something wild. Every now and then I fall apart. Every now and then I fall apart. And I need you now tonight. And I need you more than ever. And if you're only holding me tight, we'll be holding on forever. And we'll be looking, making it right. Cause we'll never be wrong together. We could take it to the end of the line. Your love is like a shadow on me all the time. I don't know what to do. I'm always in the dark. You're living in a powder keg and giving off sparks. I really need you tonight. Oh, forever's gonna start tonight. Once upon a time, I was falling in love. Falling apart.
Anyways, my turn, bitch. Hey guys, so we just got back from our 3-hour rehearsal. We're changing right now because we're gonna do a costume check. And this is the view. You did it? But yeah. So we're about to get ready and head out.
Okay, so we just got done with rehearsal. I need to go to the room. I think me and Ricky are gonna get something to eat and then buy a toothbrush because I need a toothbrush really bad. Shake Shack. Okay, so first of all, okay, I'm vegan, so I know I can have fries, but I don't know if I can have anything else. So we'll see.
Hey guys.
We're here eating.
Yes. We're all the whole team, not the whole team.
Best part. I mean,
the vlogger.
Well, just get used to us getting fries. And that's all.
Serious?
Wow.
Where's Angie?
Hi.
Wow.
Wish we could turn back time. Oh, I need a picture here. Can you guys take a picture?
Wow.
Vlogging a vlog.
Wow.
So we just ate at a Shake Shack. I only had fries, the usual, as you guys will probably see or saw already.
Wow.
I love the strip. So we're going back to the hotel.
And now me and Angie.
and Angelina and Ricky are going to Millennium. I was gonna go, but you know,
we came here to dance.
But no, you know, we dance all the time. Gotta enjoy the time off in Vegas, right, Mark?
Yes.
Exactly.
Yes.
Hey guys, it's me.
Hey guys, it's me.
I did. Oh yeah, what's happening? We just went to Shake Shack.
We just ate from Shake Shack, and now me and Angie are going to Millennium, Las Vegas. So.
And the rest of us is just chilling at the hotel.
Because
I was gonna go, but
we came here to dance.
No. Hey, it's Anaya. Doing a vloggy vlog. Right now we're on the strip. Mark. We're waiting for Ricky to take some pictures. Look at this guy, never fails.
Always.
I don't really put that in the video.
Of course you will.
Hey guys, name a better duo.
Naomi's gonna get mad.
Okay,
so right now we're in CVS getting stuff we need. This is day two. And tomorrow we leave after we perform. So yeah.
Oh, my toothbrush. Don't ask how.
Big selection. These guys.
My friend bought me these and they're like trick socks.
Here's Mark, since you guys haven't seen him at all. Wow. 50 with the kid.
Wow.
Looking for snacks and I just found a bunch of vegan snacks.
Vegan camp. Okay, first of all, bitch. Vegan cherry fruit bar pie. Thank you. Okay, first of all, these are so good, but I know I'm gonna get diabetes if I buy them, so. And then banana chips. I love these, but I might get diabetes. So I think I'll just stick with this. Gotta get something else. These are good. Vegan. Maybe, oh, hell no, $6.99.
You're not funny.
Now in the hotel,
come on.
We are walking to our rooms. Tell me why I went to Walgreens. I picked up two Arizonas, and I was looking for hot Cheetos and the lime ones. And then I ended up putting everything back just because I couldn't find the chips.
Weird.
Yep, that's how I am. Now I have to go to the room, do my homework, take a nap. Might go out to eat. I think.
Take a nap?
Yes.
It's almost six.
Is it really?
Okay, so we're back at the hotel. While I'm waiting for Ricky change or whatever, do a haul. So, got these chips. Okay, first of all, they're vegan. Also, I'm obsessed with these. Like, I could literally eat this whole thing in one day, and that's actually terrifying, because I have. Because my mom buys the huge packs from Costco, so like, anyways, we don't talk about that. I got my toothbrush. Some toothbrushes were like $10 over there, but I got this for $1.75. Like, I was so excited. Okay, these things are so expensive. These are like $2. But, I mean, I want to try them, so I got the pie I was talking about. Vegan, of course, and then I got the Lara Bar Fruit and Nut Food Bar. It's blueberry muffin flavor, and I hope it's vegan. I think it is, because my friend gave one to me. Yep. She gave one to me before. I think it was a chocolate chip one, and it was pretty good. So, sorry, I'm just going to go. Bye.
It's your eyes, I swear they look at me and I hear melodies, sweetest melodies, mix it with your smile, babe, they come together for the perfect harmony, prettiest song that never be, now ain't got no game, babe, ain't got no game, but ain't got no shame, babe, ain't got no shame, and I don't know what it is. I'm
Okay, so I'm like really sweaty and red. We just came out of class. We already learned this dance, but I'm still full of. This is Chanel.
Hey.
She lives here. Yeah, she was really. Yeah, you'll see that video one day.
Yeah,
this. Wait, we need.
Well, we're here. So. Huh?
So one Uber. Three, two. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're driving.
Wow.
That's
good
why.
Job. I was so grown and stuff.
I was like,
right?
Why are you filling out your house keys?
Okay, so quick talk. Living the dream, thank you.
Sign in right there.
Sign in sheets. Schedule. There you go. In case you ever want to come.
Okay, I'm giving them a tour. Okay. This is Studio 2.
Studio 2.
This is the second bigger, like, second
thank
biggest.
Thank
you.
One.
And this is Studio 3.
Private lessons.
I know, and that's where I'm in this studio.
Private lessons?
Studio 4.
Right
there.
Dang.
With four of my three bathrooms. Really great.
Wow.
There's two.
Pretty
bathrooms,
cool.
Bathrooms price. Double.
Las Vegas.
Thank you. There's double mirrors or whatever.
This
is
like
where I do all my like stuff.
Dang. And you could just do this for free? Like,
I
go here?
Oh, come on, team.
You're so lucky. Oh my gosh.
You have to pay.
Hey guys, so we just got out of class and thank you. Sure. Thank you. Okay. So this is my first time at Canes. You know. And we just got out of class, so we're really sweaty and stuff.
Okay, so we went to Canes. Ricky got it, and the first time I went there was the first few months that I was gonna be vegan, and I never got to try Canes. Hold on, I need to go over here. So basically, I never got to try Canes, and I'm like really sad about it because my entire childhood, I loved chicken. Chicken strips were only like a special occasion thing, but I loved chicken nuggets. Like, I loved Chick-fil-A, I loved McDonald's chicken nuggets. Oh my gosh, she's trying it. So like, basically, I'm living through Ricky right now because I never got to try Canes, and like, I'm always here. Okay.
It's not always about y'all.
Okay,
I just got here.
I hope you're not disappointed.
I'm keeping the. I need to FaceTime my brother.
Well,
my brother's like, you're trying Canes.
Like that?
Mateo? I'll call him later. I'm keeping the box.
If you
can
just move the camera.
Wow,
this is
a special box right too.
If you can move the camera, you'll probably show that I'll be able to see it.
Okay. Unboxing. Hey guys, so today I have an unboxing of Canes chicken fingers, and it's my first time, so we're gonna give this a try. I'm gonna give you guys how I feel about it, and let's get into it. Sorry if I smack my lips and stuff. So this is how it looks. The bread is really focused. The bread is really textured. It's nice and soft. It smells really good. This is the chicken tender. Focus. So as you can see, it's really soft. Like, I actually like the texture of it. And the fries are just regular crinkle fries.
Mm-hmm, crinkle
thank
cut.
You. And the fries, bitch, that's professional. Hold on, because I want to take a picture. You better restart that. Boobs.
Okay. Wee. Wee.
You know what that one means?
What?
No.
Are you sure? That was a good time. That was a good time.
You got it right
that one. That was a good time.
Fuck
him. Thank you, God, for this food. Okay. Wait, what do you use the sauce for? The bread?
Dipping.
Bitch, are you sure?
Oh, I used it for the chicken.
Yeah, I think.
Guys, so it's like 11 o'clock and we're all here walking the strip. I know it's like always the same people, but it's okay. Yeah, we're on the strip right now. This is where we're at.
Oh, there we go.
So I think we're gonna go to the M&M Factory because we're kids and we can't do anything else here.
Yeah, we're not old enough to do anything here.
So we're gonna catch you later. So we're in the M&M store, guys. Huh? What's your thoughts?
Wow, I love
M&M. Oh, you can't eat anything.
We just bought some M&M's.
You know, you only come here one time in a lifetime, so you gotta take advantage of it and not be cheap. Bonnie Tyler, Total Eclipse at the Heart. Testing, 1, 2. Turn around, every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming round. Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears. Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by. Every now and then I get a little bit terrified and then I see the look in your eye. Every now and then I fall apart. Every now and then I fall apart. Every now and then I fall apart. And I need you now tonight. And I need you more than ever. And if you only hold me tight, we'll be holding on forever. And we'll only be making it right, cause we'll never be wrong together. We can take it to the end of the line. Your love is like a shadow over me all of the time. I don't know what to do, but I'm always like in the dark, really. Fuck.